At the time of the foundation of St. Petersburg, Peter I invited Dutch shipbuilders to work at the shipyards on the left bank of the Neva. The furnishings were reminiscent of a foreign port. At the beginning of the 9th century, a naval prison was built on the island of New Holland. The prison building is a ring, so the circular architect named his building the Tower, because of courtyard. But people renamed it and began to call it Bottle. Today the island of New Holland is a large cultural center, where the city events are constantly held with concerts and exhibitions. There are many restaurants, cafes and shops on the island. Every year from November to March on the island of New Holland, there is a nice ring with an area of 2,000 square meters.